Leader and Captain Ben alongside Pawsome Storm go down the back 1-2. Then came Mr. Anderson, followed by Craft the Road and Cadillac Diva. Well, it's Pawsome Storm, the leader. Mr. Anderson tries to sweep up the outside. Can't quite. Captain Bender now moves before it. Then came Craft the Road, but Pawsome Storm will win. Pawsome Storm defeats here Captain Bender. Third goes to Mr. Anderson. They'll follow next by Craft the Road, Cadillac Diva. 23-3 the time. Well, that is a win there for Pawsome Storm. Melissa Fleetag, the trainer of the Greyhound, but that is a wonderful run. 10.93 the section. Had to do a bit of work after Captain Bender got the jump down.